Would you like this? Without it?
So, good afternoon, my dear friend of Friends in the Media. Today is a very happiest moment for us, Manipur. Today, our respected Rahul Gandhi ji visiting to Manipur. He is just starting from Jiribam district. And then to Churchanpur, again in Bishnupur district. After that, he met honorable leader of opposition, met honorable governor also. So really, we welcome from the Manipur Pradesh Congress Committee and also from the entire people of Manipur. And this is the third time visit of Sri Rahul Gandhi ji. And it is the first time visit after being elected as a leader of opposition. So really, we are so happy. So now it is a very tight schedule. So I am requesting Rahul Gandhi ji to have a press statement for a few minutes. So please take your time, Rahul Gandhi ji.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome all of you here. It's the third time I've come here since the problem started, and it has been a tremendous tragedy. Frankly, I was expecting some improvement in the situation, but I was quite disappointed to see that the situation is still nowhere near what it should be. I visited the camps and heard the people there, heard their pain. I came here to listen to them, to build confidence in them, and as somebody who's in the opposition, to try and apply pressure on the government so that it acts. Here, the need of the hour is peace. Violence is hurting everybody. Thousands of families have been harmed. Property has been destroyed. Family members have been killed. And I have never seen anywhere in India what is going on here. The state is completely split in two, and it is a tragedy for everybody involved. I want to tell all the people of Manipur, I come here as your brother. I come here as somebody who wants to help you, who wants to work with you to bring back peace in Manipur. And I am ready to do whatever I can. Congress Party is ready to do whatever it can to bring back peace here. We had a conversation with the governor, and we expressed to the governor that we would like to help in whatever way we can. We also expressed our displeasure, and we said that we are not happy with the progress that has taken place here. I don't want to go further into politicizing this issue. It's not my intention. As I said, I come here as a brother, as a family member, and I understand that the entire Manipur, all of it, is in pain, is suffering, and needs to get out of this suffering as soon as possible. So that's my message. I would request everybody to think about peace, to think about brotherhood, and violence and hatred is not going to get any solution. So if we can start to think about peace, start to think about affection, it will be a very, very big step for Manipur. Congress Party and me are available. Anytime you want me to come here, you want me to come here 5 times, 10 times, any amount of times you want me to come here, I'm happy to come here, and I'm happy to listen to what you have to say and try and help you as leader of the opposition. Thank you very much. I don't want to. I want to be very clear about the message I'm giving here. I don't want to, you know, go into questions and answers. The clear message I'm giving here is that we've come here to listen to the people of Manipur. The people of Manipur need to be heard. They are in pain. They are in suffering. And the Indian government and everybody who considers himself a patriot must reach out and embrace the people of Manipur and bring peace to Manipur. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hindi mein thoda sa keh deta hoon. Maine socha tha ki ab main aaya hoon. Kafi samay baad aaya hoon. Teesri baar hai. Ek saal pehle aaya tha. Phir Bharat Jodo yatra mein aaya. Aur ab aaya hoon. Maine socha tha ki ground pe kafi improvement hoga. मगर दुख की बात है कि वो इम्प्रूवमेंट नहीं हुआ. कैंप्स में मैं कम्युनिटी से मिला, उनके दिल की बात सुनी, दर्द आंखों से देखा सुना. और मैं सिर्फ ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि नफ़रत और हिंसा से आगे कोई रास्ता नहीं बनेगा. मोहब्बत से, भाईचारे से, रिस्पेक्ट से सोल्यूशन निकल सकती है, बातचीत से सोल्यूशन निकल सकती है. मैं राजनीतिक बात करने नहीं आया हूँ. गवर्नर से हमारी बात हुई, हमने उनको बताया कि देखिए जो भी हम कर सकते हैं, कांग्रेस पार्टी कर सकते हैं, कर सकती है, मैं कर सकता हूँ, हम करने के लिए तैयार हैं. मगर हम खुश नहीं हैं. जो प्रोग्रेस हुई है उससे हम खुश नहीं हैं, क्योंकि हमें नहीं लगा है कि प्रोग्रेस हो रही है. आखिरी बात मैं कहना चाहता हूँ, और मैं प्रधानमंत्री से रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ कि वो देश के प्रधानमंत्री हैं, मणिपुर एक प्रदेश है, और प्रधानमंत्री को बहुत पहले विज़िट करना चाहिए था. मगर मणिपुर को ज़रूरत है कि हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री यहाँ आए और जो यहाँ हो रहा है उसको समझने की कोशिश करें, और जनता की जो आवाज़ है, जनता का जो दुख है, दर्द है, उसको सुने. इससे बहुत फ़ायदा होगा, मणिपुर की जनता में कॉन्फिडेंस आएगी. तो मेरी रिक्वेस्ट है कि प्रधानमंत्री को यहाँ आना चाहिए. मणिपुर के लोग भी चाहते हैं, शायद पूरा देश चाहता है कि प्रधानमंत्री यहाँ आकर जनता की बात सुने. अंग्रेज़ी में भी बोल देता हूँ, आई फील दैट इट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट दैट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर कम हियर, लिसन टू द पीपल ऑफ मणिपुर, try and understand what is going on in Manipur. After all, Manipur is a proud state of the Indian Union, and it's very important that the Prime Minister, especially, even if it wasn't a tragedy, even if there was no tragedy, the Prime Minister should have come to Manipur. And in this huge tragedy, I request the Prime Minister to take one day, 2 days of his time, and just come and listen to the people of Manipur. It will comfort the people of Manipur. And we are, as the Congress party, ready to support anything that would improve the situation here. Thank you very much. नहीं भैया, मैं भैया यहाँ सवाल नहीं, I'm not. No, listen, please respect what I'm saying. I have come here to give a clear message. I'm not interested in answering questions that are designed to divert the issue. Please listen to me. I have made my statement. Thank you very much.